The 56-kilometer shoreline around the Hartbeespoort Dam has suffered severe impacts as a result of the water hyacinth invasion.
This devil brought such weed to Africa, man. I hear foreign, you know.
Yeah, it was from Brazil,
come from Brazil or some other foreign place to clog our water sources and create all kind of unnecessary water problems to give us headaches here in Africa. Don't tell me that's a beautiful lake I'm on, no, man. So no water activity taking place anymore. Now this ferry that was being used to transport people all across the lake, they didn't have chance to move it and get it out of this lake. So it's marooned there now. They have to wait until they clear all these weeds before they are able to move this beautiful ferry. You can see they were enjoying themselves here. Tables and chairs, and you can see the bars and things like that. The bar, all of us could sit and enjoy themselves on the lake on a Sunday afternoon. We get to them too, you know. Well, just get nourishment from the water.
An awe-inspiring effort by members of the Hartbeespoort community to clean the dam continues. Volunteers from several businesses and individuals have teamed up to clear the dam. This plant is an alien invasive species. It completely takes over, removes oxygen from the water, and has a terrible impact on the fish life. Although massive heaps of hyacinth are already on the dam shore and are being removed with the help of Hughes Construction, thousands of tons still invade the waters, and the community is strongly urged to assist with the removal of the plant.
So I'm just trying to spread it a bit so we can see what impact it has if it dries out here,
right,
on feeding the lawn, because we have seen that. We've done this for, and it lies here for about 2 weeks, it gets very dry, so then we can cut it with a mower,
right,
and then the nutrients have leached out of the plant and into the lawn, so then the lawn should start growing. Okay, it's winter, but
right,
we'll see what happens. We'll just try, it's just a trial and error as well.
Oh, through there, okay. So lift it up and stay like that.
Okay.
Yeah. And another one when you move. Yes. That was a good one.
Thanks.
I know, we're both scientists, my husband and I, so I know exactly what it means.
Perfect, that's great.
Three of them.
Thanks a lot.
And I'm old enough to say it didn't look like this 40 years ago.
Oh, yeah.
You know, 40 years ago we were at Hartbeespoort Dam and it was blue water.
Wow.
Blue water.
No, but look, we've got a green water, which is not good now.
And the irony is that when the municipality or the government sprays this with killing agent, it puts all the heavy metals, all of the rubbish back into the bottom.
In terms of the contamination,
contamination
goes beyond just here. Remember, water is also going to be taken and had to be treated.
Yes.
A part of treated for drinking purposes and also for agricultural purposes.
Right.
That means that they have to spend a lot of money cleaning the water before they can use the water to water their seedling.
Yes.
And also for people to drink.
The mood at the removal event was quite festive. There was almost a sense of optimism that the community had come together to defeat this alien invasive species.
So one of the things we've done now, we can take this thing and we harvest 100 tons today with a harvester that we've got.
Yes.
6 days from now, I give you 10 tons of class one fertilizer, organic fertilizer. 39 tons of fresh material.
Yes.
That's about 3.9 tons of dry material.
Right.
I'll give you 1,000 liters of diesel that we make from it.
So probably we should consider our best we can. So best we can use our heads, our brains, our God-given talents and creativity to put this pest at the moment. but there's something we can use this summer. Whatever Jah manifests in his natural creation is to assist in our, to enhance our life.
True.
So we don't have to really just wait all negatively.
True.
And see what we can do with what Jah gives us.
I'm a man of prayer. None of my doings shall never go wrong. I'm a man of prayer. None of my doings shall never go wrong. Jah hear I when I cry. Jah hear I when I cry. 'Cause I'm a great meditator. Yes, I'm a great meditator. Wicked around like a roaming lion, trying to destroy thy sons and daughters. Wicked are up like a roaming lion, trying to destroy thy sons and
daughters. Come on, water is life, you know? So we give thanks to the water flow. Just remind you of ever flowing fullness of life.